Alabama didn't have the 13th data point. They didn't have a championship. They lost head-to-head in a game to Auburn. Alabama's in just because. To be honest with you, I think it's a disgrace that Clemson's got to face them in that ball game. I think it's a total joke.
Alabama fans travel. They consider Atlanta their home away from home. Here come the Tide. Get set for a raucous game unlike any we've seen in the championship here in college football. Straight back, pressure up the middle. Hit as he throws. A downfield shot. And coming back. Wins a battle, but it's picked off.
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to help. Watch me make them bow.
Haven't gotten Harrison Scarborough going. This is a run, and Hurts makes the cut. Jalen Hurts in the clear, in the Dogs' territory. Dogs, don't pressure. Think of a long hit hard, spinning around, trying to escape, and now he's in the clear.
Two against the snap. He'll throw into the back of the end zone. Touchdown, Henry Ruggs. Thank you very much.
Many feel the Dogs wouldn't be here without Fromm coming in. Now Jug dropped behind the line. Averett invaded the backfield. Fromm again trusted to throw on first down. Batted in the air. Picked off. The Tide respond. Raekwon Davis. It's another big man interception by Bama. And there at the 40.
I'm gonna run, there's nothing to help. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in the crowd.
Harris is the four tailback, bounces it. Najee Harris in the clear, a powerful run, still battling and slung out inside the 10 by Roquan Smith. Tagovailoa, plenty of time, surveying the field, fires end zone.
Has once again ascended to the top of the college football mountain.